turn around, watch yourself in the mirror. It'll help you to remember the form of walking. And Carol, forget the rails. You won't fall.
Many happy returns of the day, and good luck on coming of age. Now you can vote. To Carol.
When you walk out of here, there will be a lot of people who love you watching you go, wishing you all the happiness that's possible.
I just want to thank you for one of the nicest birthdays I've ever had. You've all taught me a lesson, and one I hope I'll never forget. You made me ashamed of myself for being so full of self-pity. Believe me, if that old feeling ever comes back, I'll be the first to kick myself in the shins.
Happy birthday, Carol.
Hello, Guy. You are no Guy, don't you?
Hello, Guy. I'm so glad you're here.
Thank you very much.
We'll be back in a little while.
I'm awfully sorry to have barged in like this. I won't keep her long.
Guy, do me a favor. Keep her as long as you like.
I'll do that. Thank you.
What are you thinking?
Oh, that you're an awfully pretty 21. And I like that dress.
Was Dad's present to me. He picked it out himself. You should have seen him when he brought it down this afternoon. He was just like a kid. Do you think we could sit for a while?
Sure. Come on. I'll take these for you. You know, I couldn't buy you a dress, but, well, here's my present.
Oh, that lovely Guy.
I'm glad you asked me to your party. Would have seemed funny not being here. I've spent so many birthdays with you.
Thank you for coming. I wondered if you would. It's been so long, hasn't it?
Mm-hmm. It's different from the last time we were together, isn't it? People who have meant something to each other should never be bitter, should they?
Oh, no, Guy. I wondered if you'd answer my letter, because we did say so many bitter things. I was so wrong, wasn't I?
No. We were both wrong, Carol. But that's over and forgotten now.
Could we go for a drive, Guy?
I wish we could, but... Well, I'm leaving for Las Vegas in an hour. You see, I took your advice after all.
We're leaving.
Yes. You were right. The real estate business wasn't for me. I got fired. Tried a couple of things after that.
Then decided to go back to hooking again.
I got a couple of hotel bookings. Chicago, Kansas City. Finally found myself another partner.
sounds wonderful. Is she good?
She's not bad. She's no Carol Williams, but then who is?
Well, I wish you both all the luck in the world, Si. I'm sure you'll have it.
Thanks. You never look better. Whatever you're doing, keep it up, won't you?
Oh, sure. I'm doing beautifully. There's no stopping me now. Got a cigarette for me?
Here. Well, I guess I better be going. I'd like to say goodbye to your dad. Will you walk back with me?
No, I'll just sit here for a while. Being 21 sort of takes it out of you. You go on, you'll be late.
Goodbye, Lynn. You know, I'll think of you.
Dad's a little bit worried about you. Don't you think you ought to come back in?
I was just coming back. Just came to say goodbye. Leaving for Las Vegas.
Yes. Saw him for a second on the way out.
It's so funny. It's taken me all this time to feel like a woman. It's the flattest feeling I've ever known. How'd that girl laugh? Oh, Len, tell me I'm a woman. Tell me I'm not a failure. Hold on to me tight. I feel like I'm breaking up inside. I don't know what I am or where I'm going.
Carol.
Len, please love me. We could always be together. We belong together. We're alike. I'd make you happy. I swear I would.
You're very much in love with him, aren't you? Carol, you're too young to settle for comfort. Loving him, being in love are two different things. You know, I don't have to tell you. The bells must ring for you, and that isn't the way it is with us.
Len, I'm so ashamed. Please forgive me. These bells you talk about, you mean they don't ring for you as far as I'm concerned, is that it?
I wouldn't let them. For anything in the world.
What's she like?
Oh, she has red hair. She's a cute little runt, only comes up to my shoulders. Cooks like nobody's business.
You never told me about her. Is she nice? Where does she live?
I don't know. Somewhere, I guess. I haven't met her yet. But I will.
Yes. Yes, of course you will.
Bring him back, Carol.
No, he has a life of his own. He has things to do, things he should have been doing all along.
All right. We won't talk about it anymore. Come on. Give out with just one little smile. won't hurt you.
That's it.
When you're through with it, bring it back and we'll all carve our initials on it. Sure. Sure, I'll do that, Josie.
All the shore that's going ashore, all the shore that's going ashore. Dr. Middleton wants to see you, honey. I don't know why I spoil women like this, except that it's your graduation day.
Well, so long, Josie.
Good luck.
It's your purse, honey.
Bye, Betty.
Bye, Carol.
I'll meet you in the therapy room at 4 o'clock. Now, remember to be patient with yourself, Carol. There are still a few adjustments to be made before you can go back to a full, independent life. For those adjustments, you'll have to be your own physician.
I know.
However, I want you to come back and see me in 90 days for a final checkup. Until that time, you're going to be pretty much on your own.
Yes. May I ask you something?
Of course.
How is Len? Len Randall really doing? What are his chances?
Well, may I? He's got quite a pull ahead of him, Carol. His case is different from yours. But he'll be fine.
If only he could...
Now, don't worry about Len. He's the healthiest man I've ever known. He has peace of mind, my dear. That's a very precious thing. It gives him a sort of power. You've noticed it.
Yes. I think I felt it all along.
I thought so. Well? Now, good luck, Carol.
Thanks. Thanks for more than I can ever say.
Keep your hands off the rails, Carol. You won't fall. All right, Buck. Sorry I kept you waiting. It's okay, Doctor.
Goodbye, Gus.
So long, Carol.
You know, you look very pretty. Set. Off you go, honey, and take it easy. Remember, Rome wasn't built in a day. I'm pretty sharp, aren't I? All the latest sayings. Well, so long.
Hi. Your dad's waiting for you. Suitcases are stowed and everything.